I got the limit. Today we discuss whenever I use my footwork to avoid my opponent, if it's shift or marashi-ashi pivot, right? Or even side shifting. So what is the role of the hands? Right? And do I need the hands? Well, sometimes I don't. So let me show you. So look, if I run punch, I shift just enough out. I really don't need my hand. Right? But just guiding. See my hand guide. Kind of, it's number one, it's safety. In case I'm late timing. Number two, it's like a sensor, like an antenna. It gauge his range and rhythm. So I know when to switch to counter. I know when to switch to counter. So this end, and look, I stick to him until last moment. I don't leave, then go. Because leave, then go, give him space to follow. I leave his counter. When I separate, that's the time for counter. But this is too. Any angle that I go, look, I don't rely. That's another important. I'm not relying on my hand. So my hand doesn't move. I just stay close to my center. Just protect the center. See my hand. So I don't push his head. Switch. Right? Look, if I go either way, see this hand is just accompanying. Don't push. See? So I never push his technique. This actually just spend your energy and expose you for his next action. See, if I push too much, I give him chance to do something else. So, 1, 2, switch. See, so the moment I leave, next technique start. So I stick to him. See, my hand stick to him. And that's the beginning of next move. Same as if he, my guy, look, I stick to him. See? I don't separate, then attack. You have time, space to recover and attack again or escape. So when I switch to attack, either say switch, attack. See, look, I ride on him. Ride on him. Don't push his leg. Don't fight his leg. Just accompany. Accompany and switch. Okay? In a sense, so. And it can be a sweeping block, or just my hand can be there just to, sometimes just here. See that? So my hands stay very soft and sensitive to him. Okay? I hope this is useful for you. Very important. One, don't overuse your arm. The arm is secondary. It's a footwork. Avoid the opponent. And the arm is for safety and for sense. As a sensor, gauging the opponent. In reality, I don't even need it. Right? If you have energy to energy, I don't need my hand. If I'm sensitive, you know, I touch him without touch. Touch without touch. Right? So, touch without touch. So you can touch him without actually touch, eventually.
Plus.
Thank you, guys. You enjoy.